triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
That are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
And I'll do my best to try to not punch you in the face, but I won't make any promises either.
There's the uppercut. King, some of our fans may not recall this, but you've looked the world of darkness in the face and actually battled them in a casket match. So let us know your opinions here on the Phenom.
Well, look, a win tonight is huge. I mean, just think about this. He wins, and he's the number one contender for the World's Heavyweight Championship. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, man!
And that punch lands hard. big move coming.
Oh, jeez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you.
And Orton just unloading with a huge right. Countered by Sheamus.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Wild strike misses the target. It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters.
What a punch! Watch it! Good night! Ouch!
What a sight. The Fiend has been attacked from every possible angle here. Sheamus into the headlock. Cover here. And Undertaker kicks out. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. And the knuckles connect. He is slowly getting dissected. Oh, man, hard landing.
What's he going to find?
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
And Randy takes a hard shot.
Taker with the cover.
One, and the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
And Orton kicks out. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Oh, big Irish whip right into that security wall.
And that's a stiff kick. Oh, that's a nasty collision with those steel steps. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. You have to ask yourself, how bad is this head injury? Anyone else would be out cold from this.
He's got him hooked.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Whoa! Whoa!
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Undertaker now appears to be on the losing end of this fight.
Well, for the moment. And don't forget, this is Undertaker we're talking about.
Oh, jeez.
No, Undertaker!
Strike doesn't find a home.
Watch it! Watch it!
Did you see that goal?
Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. This could do it.
One, two, two, three.
Undertaker did it. Undertaker wins.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Brothers of Destruction, the Undertaker!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.